by normal means.
Good thing we're not normal. We'll find a way through.
This is where Eggman built Infinite. It's so sad. What a lonely place to be brought into the world. The reactor is close. Hurry!
We're on it. Here goes.
Well, I'll be. They made it. They actually made it.
Use a little breather right about now. I'll feel better once we blow this thing to pieces. We did it! Eggman's army is officially butt-kicked! We won!
Hmm.
Well, come on, now what? Can we ever just win and have that be the end of it?
Look!
Gotcha! The fortress reactor was just a decoy!
A true winner always keeps his trump card hidden until the end.
Sonic, what's going on? There aren't less enemies, there's more!
What?
What have you done?
I merely incorporated the Phantom Ruby into this Death Egg robot.
But that means the Phantom Ruby no longer has a vulnerable energy supply. It's an invulnerable ruby?
A good deduction, Tails. This Death Egg robot has... No, I have surpassed Infinite to become the complete and ultimate form.
You will be crushed by this Death Egg robot powered by the Phantom Ruby. And in the end, everything will still be just as I planned!
Your plan will end like all your plans do, with you sitting in a pile of busted robot parts wondering how you failed so badly. Let's get him.
Overclocking the Phantom Ruby! That's insane! No regular tool can damage it now. He's overclocking the Phantom Ruby! That's insane! No regular tool can damage it now. You're our last chance. Give it your all, Sonic! You'll always be our shining hope! Overclocking the Phantom Ruby! That's insane! No regular tool can damage it now. You're our last chance. Give it your all, Sonic! You'll always be our shining hope!
I know you can do this!
Our fate is in your hands!